You can see that the grasshopper and the praying mantis are struggling. The grasshopper is actually heavier and very powerful. It's slightly smaller than the mantis in terms of length, but it's actually bulkier. However, the mantis is able to hold it and is now biting furiously. The grasshopper has broken free. Mantis is unable to subdue it. Too strong, he cannot bite the head.